Are you ready to be entertained?
I'm ready to be entertained.
Have you heard these guys yet?
Well, kinda.
I've had the opportunity. I've been a Steel Pig groupie already once this year.
I have never heard Steel Pig.
They do rock.
They do?
We have a very special introduction, though.
Yep. Steve Driscoll, come
Classic
on out here.
Classic Rock 102?
Yes.
Mr. Steve Driscoll.
How's
He's got our introduction.
Pretty good. How are you doing?
Doing great, man. Doing great. What a great atmosphere we have tonight. Rehab's going on.
We got a crowd going. Are you going to get them riled up for us?
I'm going to get you guys riled up now. Come on. Get it up. All right.
All right. We're going to let you do it.
Hey. Hi, everybody. Those of you watching this on television, I'm Steve Driscoll from Classic Rock 102. And I've known these guys behind me for quite a while. They've been on tour for 2 years. I'd like to introduce them. Ladies and gentlemen, 80s supergroup. Steel Pig!
Shoot out the lights of 50,000 watts of power. Head is pushing overload. The beast is ready to devour. All the metal it can hold it. Reaching overload. Start to explode. It's your one way. To midnight, won't it? Heavy metal, I'm in line, feeling just right. Won't it? Heavy metal, desperation on the real life. Won't it? Heavy metal, though. Top pants and lipstick. She's standing on the razor's edge. She holds her own against the board. Yeah, drops through the crowd just like wet. Oh, can you feel the static? So many contacts being made. We got to up my fanatic. Heading down the barricade. To reach the stage and feel the rage. It's your one-way ticket to midnight. Won't it?
Heavy metal.
I mean, I'm feeling just right. Won't it? Heavy metal. Desperation on the real life. Won't it? Heavy metal.
Steel Pig, ladies and gentlemen.
What do you think about all that? Yeah.